on to another recording playing the Total War 3 with the Great Empire. Now I am trying to conquer Kodulag and I am moving troops. And next I should soon conquer Agamar. But this planet is heavily defended. And I go to need one thing like this. I'm many lucky. I was building fighters, more fighters, for be used against the ships in the orbit from Akiva, and next against the Imperium. And I need one more things here. More fighters, much more fighters. We go to see what happens. Kodulag. Yes, I need more troops. It goes to be an easy battle. The planet is largely defended. Because it is the Galactic Alliance capital, probably there will be a revolt after I conquer the planet. A revolt in some of my planets or others. Perhaps not. Probably I have noted that the revolt here. And with this, I go to attack Agamar. Two ground commanders and two super heavy walkers. In the previous battle, I attacked Akibai and I destroyed the Dreadnought from the First Order. I used many fighters like this. Now Vylan is under attack. Imperial forces. Very heavy units. I won't. It's not difficult. Now the battle in Agamar. I do not wait an easy battle. There are many forces from the First Order. I must use the pause.
Understood, General.
I cannot find a group of fighters.
TIE interceptor here.
This
interceptor squad reporting for the Empire.
Target. I can do a full attack. There are many. ATN6. Coordinators. The Dead Animation from this fighter is bad. A piece from me and the planet. Another planet for the great empire. Attack other planet. Meteos.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Here's a man from the Admiral Gill. Festival of Destruction. I'm playing fast speed. And the orbit is from me. Now I need more ground forces. And attack the planet. Another O to check what it is in the surface. It is heavily defended. It will be an easy battle. Very curious, it is missing the icon on this new fighter. Or I should say heavy bomber, light bomber. I can do a full attack. Another victory and another planet that I have not lost. Well, will we destroy these ships? But I want to use this. This interesting, just three dragons against these others. And what is now a rebel force? Very heavy rebel force. Play it, it is useless. Or rebel or from the resistance. Or Galactic Alliance, I don't know. I believe that they are from the resistance. I will say retreat if I can. And return with better forces. And probably they will try the invasion. Is more impeding. Now we go to see something special. It is the Hat Fleet. With the Superstar Destroyer from the Hats. One thing that I go to destroy for sure. That is an interdictor from the It's almost destroyed. There are too many. I won't. I hope to finish this recording here. I will continue later.